If you've ever built websites for clients or for yourself, you know the biggest bottleneck isn't design. It's finalizing content. After years of building websites, I found that most business owners feel less overwhelmed when they see their web design drafts with initial content to review and refine rather than starting from blank pages. That's exactly what inspired me to develop Copyspark, an AI-powered website content assistant that quickly generates suggested pages, sections, and copy ideas based on simple details about the brand and website. And the output is based on proven content frameworks. Simply start by sharing simple details about the brand and website, and with iteration, it can even match the brand's tone based on sample content, or include SEO keywords naturally throughout the website. I'm Rach, the founder of Square Stylist, and I help creatives build profitable design businesses by mastering technical skills and creating sought-after websites. And in this video, I'm so excited to walk you through how Copyspark works. This tool was born from a real need I noticed in my web design practice. The challenge of moving projects forward when website content isn't ready. While it started as an internal tool for generating thoughtful placeholder content, it's grown into something I believe can help many creators in different ways. I've tried all sorts of ways to encourage clients to provide their website copy on time. I even have this beautifully laid out Google Docs with prompts, structure, and framework to help them come up with the copy for every page of their site. I do have this in different formats, whether they wish to use Google Docs or this form builder. But while my clients appreciate the thought of providing this content guide, most of them are still overwhelmed to start from scratch. And what I discovered is that some clients feel less overwhelmed when they are able to review the copy along with the design, and they can just edit or refine the copy from here. And for this step to be more meaningful, I reckoned that it's best for me to leverage AI to create placeholder content that matches the design or the brand that I'm working with. Before I move forward, I want to be clear on something. Copyspark is not meant to replace conversion copywriters. There is no substitute for the strategic insights that come from deep brand discovery and customer research. Please think of Copyspark as a brainstorming partner, helping you get those initial content drafts flowing. I developed Copyspark to be really straightforward and user-friendly to be used by either designers or clients. I kept the initial form short with an option to refine later on, and all you need to do is add the type of business as well as the industry. And if you're ever confused what the type of business is or what the industry is, don't worry. Our tool can intelligently draw insights from whatever inputs you provide right here. And you may add your website's main goals, key features, and your brand voice, and even add additional details like unique selling points, mission, and vision. But all these are optional because we can refine this later on when we already have the initial copy and sections. But of course, the quality of your input will also affect the quality of the content that will be generated. So if you have any of additional details like the brand's promise, values, key differentiators, then feel free to add them right here in the text area. Simply click the button to generate website content. It will suggest pages based on the inputs, and you don't have to include them all. And if there are pages that weren't included, don't worry, we can still add them by using this plus button. To view the suggested sections and copy per page, simply click the page on the left. And the generation will take about 30 seconds to 2 minutes, so please be patient. And for each section, you'll find in quotes and parentheses, the purpose of each section, because I trained this tool to follow my content framework. So it's following the content strategy framework that I've been using for years. But the beauty of this tool is that we can keep an iterating. For example, if you'd like to avoid certain words, like we can specify to avoid words unleash and weather, and then I may also specify to add a specific section for this particular brand. I wish to add a gallery section featuring user-generated content. Optionally, you may choose from these tone and length, or you may simply indicate the tone in this text area and then just click regenerate. And notice how it followed our recent instructions to exclude some words and to include a specific section about user-generated content. Before I move forward, I'd like to highlight some important technical notes. First is that I designed the tool so all inputs and results vanish upon refresh. No data is stored in any database. I also developed this on top of OpenAI API model to generate intelligent and context-aware content, and your data is not used to train any models. This means that it's important for you to copy and save any content you like before regenerating or refreshing the page. Hence, this copy button will be really handy. There are more ways to customize the content generated by the tool. For example, if you'd like to optimize for certain keywords, you may simply include that in the instructions. For example, if I'd like to optimize for the key phrase, art events in Manila, I can also just add the instruction for it to be incorporated naturally. And notice how our tool will indeed follow our instructions. And perhaps my most favorite way of using this customized tool is that we can specify sample content such that our Copyspark tool can match the existing brand voice. For example, I can mention to match the existing social media post tone and voice and provide an example. And when we click regenerate, it will indeed match the tone. And for the other pages, all you need to do is click the page on the left, give it about 30 seconds to generate the section copy, and then customize and refine as needed. If you need additional pages, simply click this plus icon and this modal will show up. Add the name of the page, for example, events. And in the page instructions, just give it an overview of the key sections that you wish to see on this custom page. And then when you click that page on the sidebar, it will indeed reflect those recommended sections plus some more. I truly hope you'll find this tool helpful. I'd love to hear how you're using Copyspark. Please feel free to tag me on Instagram at @squarestylist for any shout out. And as we continue to develop this tool, your feedback is invaluable in making it even more helpful for our community. Please share any feedback, suggestions, or ideas via this link. I can't wait to hear your thoughts. Please follow me on Instagram at @squarestylist and subscribe to our channel.